What is it?
Nothing good, I'll wager. Come on.
What happened here?
Imperials! You'll pay for this!
Oh, we've got a live one!
What are you doing here? Answer me!
Remember our orders? No survivors!
Who would order such a thing?
Escape us, did you, Brandit? You were born as a slave, and you died one!
Don't let them get away!
Kill all the Tuchel dogs!
Tuchel dogs?
They were innocent people!
That's enough!
You will not take me!
Get him!
Over here! Sick of Torgal! Get him! Sick of Torgal! Get him, boy! There, boy! Sick of Torgal!
Who sheltered them. By Empress Annabella's command!
My mother ordered this. I know. It can wait.
Get him, boy! Get him, boy! Get him, boy! Over here.
Sorry, Lady Anna. You deserved so much better. All of these people did. Better than my mother.
Gav! Clive!
Acting on the orders of the Duchess, eh?
We knew Eastpool was harbouring bearers. Thought they were safe enough hidden up here, but someone must have let slip. If they'd have only come to us sooner, none of this would have had to happen. Fuck!
My mother always did despise bearers. The way father embraced them when the other nations spat on them as slaves. The way an accident of birth gave them a power that others lacked.
But why kill everyone? They meant no harm. They just wanted to be free.
This world judges that a crime punishable by death. Which is why we're going to change it. Gav, we want to help.
Thought you'd got your own stuff to be getting on with.
We do. But it can wait.
In that case, we should head back and tell Sid you've had a change of heart. He was always on it yet to join us.
All right.
And we'd best be quick. Last I heard, he was planning another excursion.
What about the villagers?
Oi! Can I leave you's lot to take care of things here?
Of course. We'll make sure they get a proper burial.
Thank you. All of you.
When you're ready, then.
Now, rats, lead me to your nest. Lord Kukka has a message for your leader. If only he knew where to send it.
Sid Sola, then. We have a lot to discuss.